Welcome back to my channel. I'm Dina, and today we are going to paint over a Pikachu Pokemon card with acrylic paint. This is the base set artwork, but actually one of the reprints from like the X and Y generation where they did the like 20th anniversary. So don't worry, this is not like a super old card or anything. It is a reprint that I have a ton of. But yeah, please ignore my stained fingernails. I just dyed my hair blue. Anyway, let's see. So this is the second Pokemon card that I have tried making into a full art. I don't know if you guys have seen these before, but they're very fun to do. They take about an hour, hour and a half, depending on how detailed I'm going. For the first one I did, the Gengar one, I kept it pretty simple, more of a graphic design. But for Pikachu, I'm going to add in like trees and water and grass and stuff like that. So a lot of stuff I'm just kind of making up on the spot. And yeah, so adding in his body here, little chunky chew. The chubby Pikachu design is kind of my favorite Pikachu. Even here, maybe it's because he's using like Thunderbolt or something, but he doesn't even have the like bright red cheeks. And all of the accent colors is kind of like a purpley pink almost. So like the stripes on his back and like where the tail attaches to his chonky butt is all purple. Yeah, definitely one of my favorite Pikachu renderings. But yeah, so first step is, of course, just going to be covering over all this text, and I think the yellow that I mixed in here was kind of see-through, so it took me a sec to actually get full coverage. But yeah, if you like this Pikachu card at the end of it, I did go ahead and put it on my website if you wanted to own it yourself. I've been working on art a lot more lately, on my Dina's Doodles Instagram account and my website of the same name. So got a whole bunch of originals up there, some prints, and now these Pokemon cards because they're fun to do and I thought maybe people would like them since I do a lot of Pokemon content on YouTube. So yeah. As you can see, since it took me like an hour, I did speed this process up a bit, but I think you can still kind of tell what I'm doing here. A lot of the work in the initial stages here is off screen, just mixing paint colors, trying to get close to the base colors that they already have going on. So if you see any awkward cuts, that's probably because I'm having a hard time painting. Similar to the previous video that I did, starting off just describing what I'm up to ASMR style, but I also have some paintbrushes here on the side to add back in some nice paintbrush noises, since the sound that's going on right now is all sped up and not particularly ASMR friendly. So yeah, getting into the trees here and rambling on. I don't know about you guys, but paintbrushing with like a 3DO mic is kind of my favorite. Maybe I'm just